Hello, guys and gals, and this is a product review for Snapple Elements Rain, and this is agave cactus flavored. So I have no idea what to expect from this. I'm not sure I've ever had agave cactus, but okay. Anyways, it is 15.9 fluid ounces or 470 milliliters, and we're gonna open this up and we'll go from there. And we're back. Let's take a sip. Smells good. I can't really make out what flavor it's going for. See, I've never had agave cactus. But I think they use agave cactus to make tequila or something. I don't know. Do they? I don't know. I don't drink that stuff. But anyways, agave cactus. It tastes a little bit sweet. Some kind of extra taste to it. Can't really identify. Kind of sweet, but then it goes kind of bitter. It's really weird. It's not bad. It's actually good. It's just strange. Like I said, I've never actually had agave cactus, so I don't know how it's supposed to taste. This is a little bit strange. I can't really. Well, there's flavors here that I can't really identify. It's good, I just can't identify the flavors. Except to say that it has kind of a sweet taste to it for a little bit, and then it gets a little bit bitter. It's kind of weird. Not bad, but just strange. It's a good drink, don't get me wrong. I like the dragon fruit slightly better. But this is still really good. Oh, it's pear juice. That's what I'm tasting. It says it's 10% pear juice. So I guess I am kind of tasting pear juice, I suppose. That must be the sweet taste. The agave cactus must be the slightly bitter taste. That's pretty good though. But yeah, that is a good product. That solves that. It's really an interesting mix of flavors that you'd probably check out if you want to. Because this is a very interesting product. Snapple is known for their fine drinks, and this drink is no exception. This drink is very, very good. It's just really, really weird, too. Kind of a weird choice, but it's good. I'm kind of glad they did it. Anyways, let me take another sip. I don't know, maybe. I'm stymied. I don't know. It tastes really good though. I like this. But yeah. If you like, interesting drinks, then you might like this one too. It's very, very, well, I'll just say it's interesting because it is. But yeah, this product I think you should check out, but that's just my opinion. You can either take my opinion or leave it. Either way, it's fine. And if you like this content, make sure you like and subscribe and ring the bell so you know when I upload. Also, if you want to support me in any way or if you want to join the Discord server, all that information will be in the description below. And as always, thanks for watching, everyone. You are loved and have a great day.